Seems the pillagers are coming to attack. Well, that's not good. Let me just get my weaponry systems activated. And catapult launch. Ba-bam. Come on, other catapult. And boom. Take that, pillagers. As you can see, it's a catapult in Minecraft 1.17. Hey everyone, my name is Dynabrick, and today we're going to be exploring catapults in 1.17 with the new dripstone block. Oh, missed there. Let's see if we could get some pillagers. Yeah, there we go. As you can see, it will kill pillagers in one hit. Well, it will kill anything that's the same health as a player in one hit because it's traveling really far. The only reason I put command blocks was just to make it so it's faster for the video. And if you do have commands, then you could do it that way. The command is pretty simple. It's just, the command is optional. It's basically just a set block command in a certain direction to make it vertical direction down. And let's just turn it off for now to show that it's survival friendly. Get away. So there, and then in survival mode you would just keep putting a new dripstone there and then just shooting it like that, because you don't have command blocks in survival mode. And the design itself is just some slime blocks and a piston with some delay, like, set up. Because the slime blocks are pretty high, the delay of it falling down and the stone button delay is just setting it like that. So yeah, that's kind of pretty cool. You know, oh, that was a random pillager just flew from the sky. Don't mind that. Yeah. So let's just keep shooting them. Alright. Oh, there we go. I got some more. Oh, we didn't get any that time. Shoot again. Oh, there. Take that, pillagers. That's kind of cool. Yeah. So, hope you like this catapult design. I didn't really work on aesthetics that much, but I did a bit, like the campfires and stuff. Let's set it today quick. There we go. Yeah. Pretty cool. In survival mode, these are completely survival friendly. See you in the next time. Also, I've been uploading really slow because I've been working on filmmaking a lot. We have a Star Wars fan film coming up on our studio's channel, so please be sure to go check that out and subscribe there too. Hope you like these catapults. Bye for now.